Hi and welcome to My Passive Income, the YouTube channel where you can follow my online investments. Today I'm going to talk about Wirex. Wirex is a digital wallet and where you can have a Visa or a MasterCard connected to it. And they actually released a new card recently, so I will talk a little bit of that and show you how to order it if you haven't done it yet. So let's go. Okay, so if you haven't seen my earlier videos where I first got Wirex, I will tell you shortly that it is a digital wallet where you can store your cryptocurrencies. They have support for a couple of them, the biggest ones like Bitcoin, Ethereum, and a couple of others as well. The thing with Wirex is that you also have support for normal currencies, like fiat currencies, like Euro or USD. So what you do then is you can exchange your cryptocurrency to the fiat currency, and then you can connect a card to Wirex as well. I have a Visa card connected to Wirex. So I have this card, I can show you. It's a Wirex card, as you can see here. But it's a bit tricky to use the card, not use the card, but to get the money over to the card. So what I have to do today is that I have to transfer my money from, for instance, CFX that I use to my Wirex account. And then it is in Bitcoin in my Wirex account. Then I have to change the Bitcoin to Euro, to my Euro account in Wirex. And then after that, I have to transfer money from my Euro account to my card before I can use it in the stores or on internet. So that's a bit hush, so to say. So what Wirex has come up with now is a new card, actually. They released a new card where you actually can use your card directly to cryptocurrencies. That's a bit smarter, I think. You don't have to transfer or exchange anything. You just use your card directly. So what I did, I think it was Saturday or Friday or Saturday, I actually ordered that new card. And I did that in my phone, in the app for Wirex. So I already made that video. So I'm going to show you how it works when you order the card. And then we'll take a couple of days and I will do a new video when the card arrives here. And we will look into how it is used then. So here's the video where I ordered a card. Hi guys, as you might seen before, you know I'm using Wirex as a digital wallet to store my cryptocurrencies. And I have used Wirex for say like 9-10 months now. And a couple of months ago, they told, we got information that you will be a new card that you can connect directly to your cryptocurrency in your wallet, so you don't need to exchange from cryptocurrency to the currency you're using with your card. So I've been using that, and it's a bit hush to you, that you have to exchange your currency all the time to use them. But as I have seen now, they have released the new card. So I will show you and I will order the card in this video. So if I go here to cards, as you can see in the right bottom of the screen, they are checking here, introducing the card makes crypto and traditional currencies equal. Get yours now. And they have some information here. Seamlessly spend your crypto and fiat currency with real-time conversation point of sale. Earn to 1.5% back in Bitcoin on all online in-store spending. And save 3% with ultimate fee-free FX and exclusive live OTC rates. So as you can see here, we have a button that says order card. So we click that one. And to continue with, you have to accept Wirex cards and conditions. Yes, I do. And let's see what's delivery address. And Yeah, this is my old address, so I have to change that. Let's see, I'm not at that address anymore. I'm at another address, and I will probably hide this later. And like that. Okay, continue. So we have the new address and confirm address. And it costs, okay, DHL courier delivery trackable. It costs 8 euro. Okay, that's fine. Postcode not found. What? That was strange. Let's see. It should be. Try that with a space between confirm address and confirm order. Yeah, Wirex card ordered. Oh, that's cool. So I have my card here now, my active Visa card. Visa, maybe it's called. But okay, let's see how long it takes to get my card. I ordered it and I will get back when I have the card in my hand and we will look at it then. Thanks for this time. Bye bye.